Landstede Hammers TV wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door Studuo.
Kael, a loss here in Leiden. What are your thoughts about this game?
I think there were stretches where we played very hard. I mean, I think that it's playoff basketball now, so you know we have to be a little bit more sharp when we come out and work on our scouting reports. And you know, but I think we played hard. They made a lot of good shots today. They made some plays and won the game around the stretch. We showed a lot of fight. We were down big, you know, going to the third quarter. We fought back. I mean, we showed exactly what we need to do to be successful in this series. So, you know, even though we didn't get the result we wanted, we're still confident that we can get these next two games.
Is the way you play in the fourth quarter, is that the way you want to play?
Yeah, I mean, I think that's the way we all want to play. I mean, I think Coach said it best. I mean, a sense of urgency is how we need to play. We need to play with urgency. We need to play, you know, with, you know, just pride in our defense, pride in our offense. We need to be able to have confidence when we play and then step up and embrace the moment. You know, it's playoffs. You know, everybody step up. You got to all make big plays. And, you know, I think we did that a little bit in the fourth quarter, but they also made some big plays as well. And, you know, at the end of the day, they were the better team. Well, they came out and played better. They made better plays than we did at the end. So, you know, I think that we have a lot to look forward to for these next two games. And I'm very excited for them. And I think that we'll be fine moving forward. So,
all to play for?
Yes. You got to play for everything. You know, this is it. This is what it's all about, man. It's a playoff. This is why I come in. This is why I love basketball so much. This is why I do it. Just for this very reason. You know, for these type of moments. And we all know this is not going to be easy. You know, that's the thing. You know, it'd be something different if this was, you know, something that we didn't really want. You know, the things that you really want, the things that you really want to accomplish in life, they're never going to be easy. You know, there's always going to be roadblocks. There's always going to be things that you have to overcome. So, you know, I think that today, you know, we got hit on the chin a little bit. We lost. But like I said, nothing's going to be easy. You know, so we have two more games to show why we deserve to be in the championship.
Up to next Tuesday.
After next Tuesday, you're absolutely right. I can't wait. I'm excited. I wish I can go out there again and play right now. So, we got this one. You don't got to worry about it.
Landstede Hammers TV wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door Studuo.